Good morning, we're on the way to Terrace Treehouse and this place, I don't know what is happening there. I don't know what we're going to expect, but someone told me I've got to check it out. And we're in a 4x4 right now, heading to the place. It's going to be an exciting adventure. I don't know what we're going to do, but I'm really excited. Terrace Treehouse is a budget hotel hidden deep in the rainforest surroundings of Bryn Terr. A four-wheel drive ride is required to reach the grounds from the main road, and then a 100-meter trek through the forest on wood tile track. I don't know where we're going, I don't know what we're doing, but I'm really excited. It's like proper treehouse style forest in a jungle, deserted.
Aha! I know the secret code.
Accommodation is provided in thatch huts of authentic orang asli. No, it's crazy. Everything here is made out of the stuff from the forest. Each treehouse is perched on stilts for a view of the jungle canopy, but come with lighting and attached bathroom. This is a bedroom. And if you really want to, you know, just have like a nice tree forest kind of style thing, this is it. I mean, you've got everything here is made from the forest. Mother Nature comes hand in hand when you're here. From the place you lay your head to the food you consume, it feels so natural to be closer to nature when you're here. It's really a once in a lifetime experience. Where else would you get the chance to spend a night in such an amazing rainforest, not to mention in a treehouse nonetheless? So what's cool about this place is, not only do they build their own treehouses, but they've also got a vegetable garden. So they basically, it's like they don't live in a modern world. They get to make their own houses, they make their own vegetables and plants and stuff. Quite cool about this place. The people that built these places actually used to live in these places like 20, 30, 40, 50 years ago, the Aboriginal people. So I found out they built everything. So the logs, the trees, which is what it's made out of, the bamboo sticks. So it's pretty cool that they still hire these Aboriginal people to do this work because they know what they're doing, and I can see why, because these houses are just off the roof. Well, we're at the top point of the tree houses and this is the tallest one. It's quite scary from up here, but I think the higher you go, the more you get to witness the nature and stuff, because I can hear the birds more in the trees. And the air here is just so beautiful. And the best thing, no mosquitoes. You know what's cool? There's actually trees inside the bedroom. Look at this. You've got like a massive log coming out of the tree house and it's in the room. It's like you're living in a forest. Well, I am living in a forest. Oh, so we've reached the top of the jungle trail. I'm feeling a bit thirsty. And the owner told me that they actually make everything here. So the vegetables, the plants that they put in the drinks. So I'm gonna cool down and have some organic homemade drinks. Organic homemade drinks? Sounds healthy, I must say. After that, we took a cruise for some proper lunch. So I've got lunch here today at Barracks Cafe in Cameron Highlands, and this is a shotgun chicken bread bowl. It's Indian inspired, it's like chicken curry inside here. I've never seen anything like this. It looks really funky, but it looks really good and I'm gonna enjoy it right now. Look at all that juicing out. After a day of exploring and experiencing what it feels like to live in the jungle, nothing beats than a good old cooked lunch. I can see why people love it here. It's the vibe, it's different. Different that I normally feel like when I'm in the city. And I quite like that. And when the night comes, everyone goes out. That's when you totally immerse yourself among the locals.
So bro, I've got 50 ringgit. So what do you think I can get for 50 ringgit? I'm quite hungry. Is there any food you could recommend?
I would recommend a pambale.
What's that?
It's swiped with butter. It's like very famous here. You can
what is it? Butter with?
A pambale.
Okay, should we head there first?
Yeah, sure.
So what way is it?
I think it's over there, straight.
Okay, let's go.
Apam balik, or turnover pancakes, are made from a mixture of flour, eggs, sugar, baking soda, coconut milk, and water.
Do you want to try strawberry sauce? Cameron, strawberry sauce?
With what?
Strawberry sauce. Then you can dip in with the strawberries, and you can have a try. It's very nice here.
Sounds good. Yeah, let's find it.
So being the mat slayer that I am, there's no way I'm leaving Cameron Highlands without trying some of the most talked about fruit here.
So many strawberries here, but what is the best way for you to eat the strawberries?
The best way is to use marshmallows or chocolate sauce.
Marshmallows or chocolate sauce? Can you get both?
Yeah, sure.
Let's get both.
Yeah, sure. It'll be delicious, man.
Duke, one for you, one for me. Let's enjoy. Oh, wow. So, Duke, thank you so much for taking me here today. 50 ringgit. And I got all this. We did a good job, right?
Yeah, good job.
And this market is really cool. And if I'm next in Cameron Highlands, I can give you a call, right?
Just give me a call. Nice. I'll bring you to more interesting and best places.
Sounds good. Well, you've only got a few more hours here and we're going to our next state. So I think you should enjoy the night and eat more food, shall we?
Yeah, let's go. Right.